What's up, Jeremy?
It's me and Jack Matthew and Bragg. Matt.
That's me.
Look at slow pan up on Batman.
Oh,
wait till we get to the crotch.
Oh,
yeah. Doesn't have
what
a
are we
lot
doing, Jeremy?
We're playing Batman Arkham Asylum, but this is part of Batman Return to Arkham.
Ooh.
So it's the remaster, which
so it's
hope
a
this
sequel.
Looks good.
Hitchhikers may be escaping patients.
That's horrifying. Yeah,
that
if
really
I ever
is.
Saw that sign.
I've seen signs at like near prisons that say do not pick up hitchhikers, and it has like people in like the striped jackets.
That's
to be fair,
awesome.
If you have a prisoner, you're gonna know they're a prisoner, right? You don't pick up a hitchhiker that's a prisoner. Because they're wearing like a jumpsuit and shit, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, you don't know.
Maybe they killed someone and took their clothes.
It's true.
It's true. They could, but why wouldn't they just take their car?
No, they hitchhiked in the prisoner thing until someone was stupid. Yeah. And killed that person, got their clothes, and got
oh,
a smarter
what are you
person.
Doing?
There's Arkham.
And there's Arkham City behind it. That's a giant friggin' moon.
Yeah. I've never seen a moon eat a city like that before.
It's perspective.
It's a big problem in Gotham. The tides are just everywhere.
Yeah. That's why Killer Croc so impressive. Here we go.
I know you all see right. Cash at some point pretty
intensively
on.
Treatment lobby. Why do all these
fuck
guys
you
have...
you guys. What? I'm going home.
He's your problem now. Yeah.
I just dropped them all. I don't need to be here anymore.
To be fair, why do all these guys have their guns drawn? Like, that's incredibly unsafe.
Because he's a psychopath.
Exactly.
But he's chained to a thing. Like, he's not going
gun
anywhere.
Gun safety.
I don't know.
Gun
like,
safety. Good man.
Well,
gun safety. Nope. Gun safety.
Good man. I like Richard Hammond back there with the amber mosquito thing. Oh, he's gone.
Oh, he'd be his, like,
See, like,
his little ambergris cane.
Yeah, he's got his signifying mark. Oh, I remember that.
Bing, 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 bing.
What a tense moment.
Batman.
Look at his knuckles. Look at his, like, metal knuckles. Fuck.
Ouch.
Oh, wow.
That would hurt.
This is a really, really well-done intro, too. Like, the credits and everything, it feels very cinematic.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't get that a lot.
Dude, Carl Sturgenberg.
Oh, yeah, Sturgenberg. Sturgenberg.
Sturgenberg.
Oh, Yanis Zaitis. I love Yanis.
So
his early work is much better.
Why are you staring so intently at me?
It's a big zipper.
Really big self-esteem issues.
It's a real big zipper.
Bat snacks.
Who are you talking to? Who's on that?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a grenade.
You're not talking to anybody.
Is that a flask he has in his back pocket?
Actually, yeah. It looks
oh
like
my
it,
god,
yeah.
It is.
He's fucking getting drunk on the job.
Excuse me.
Is that the official Arkham Asylum flask?
Yeah, you got it in the gift shop. Yeah.
Joker, you keep doing your thing. I'm just going to watch this guy's ass. All right. Making me dizzy. You should be that soon.
Oh, my. Oh, Killer Croc.
Yep,
not
that's
yet.
Her.
Is that Harley Quinn?
Nah.
Or is that someone else?
She's just a
what's
scientist.
Papers?
It's,
why are you
whoa,
reading this, please? Go
papers, yes.
Yeah, papers. Oh, wait, wait, wait. What do you
think made him? Oh, her name is Doctor.
Oh, yeah, Doctor, Doctor.
Exactly.
Hi, Doctor, Doctor.
She's just talking and he just walked away.
Yeah, fuck you.
God damn, what a life.
I've got your scent, Batman. I will hunt you down.
God damn.
Yeah, you think every day is just hell for him? It's like
probably.
Talking just goes right into his mouth.
What's that chain doing? The one hanging from his neck. Like, why?
A little bit of nothing.
Rip you apart. Eat your bones.
I'll just go over
wow.
here now.
I'll eat your bones. Yeah.
Like, I would never want to be the guy escorting him anywhere.
Oh,
that's
yeah,
insanely
absolutely.
Terrifying.
Okay, your life insurance policy goes up way up every time you have to.
Smells like Croc took a dump in here.
Go look at that door.
I
really
better
quick.
Scan it. What?
That? I was wondering if that door was actually big enough for him.
Yeah.
Oh, he probably had to duck.
Yeah, he ducked a little bit. Don't you realize it's the most
important thing? Hold tight, everyone.
Yep.
Look at these abs.
Touch these abs.
Hey, what are you doing?
What are you watch where your gun goes.
You wanna go play some? You wanna go bowling?
You
let's go bowling.
Touch my abs.
They're so big. Listen, I appreciate
the assistance, but he'll unsettle like, the man. Look at the lens flare on those lasers.
All yeah, right. I like how this guy's like, yeah, I get that's Batman. I don't give a shit, all right?
Yeah.
We got protocol, okay?
I'm a guy dressed as a bat. Do you think I care about protocol?
Yeah. Okay. I'm a little hungry. I don't like it.
At least he's back where
he
belongs.
Oh, that guy
just took a swig. You see it?
He looks so nothing in this, like, compared to how he looks in Arkham Knight and stuff with, like, the robot suit.
Yeah. He's very baseline. Alert the warden. Damn it.
I hate windows.
They should have let me go.
Yeah.
I would have been able to stop him.
Oh.
Bam. Finally break
this
that
window.
This
is where millions of cosplays came from.
Fram.
Fram.
Fram. Stram Fram.
Stram Fram.
Now let's get this party. Oh, time to fight. Hello, world's worst criminals.
Yeah.
Look how they're in great shape.
Yeah, they're fucking buff as shit.
God, I remember how it just it feels so good in this game. Like,
yeah, what do I do here?
Smacking people. Is it Y is counter? Achievement.
It's Y. You're right.
Oh, damn. All
right, is he dead? Are you
nope.
dead?
No, he's not dead. Now he is.
Oh.
You be dead.
God.
No, he's unconscious. Batman doesn't kill people.
I don't kill. I just cripple and maim.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
I love where he like backflips to do these kicks, too.
Want to see what I look cool doing? That. How about this?
Achievement.
How about getting an achievement?
10 multiplayer.
How about this?
Oh my brain.
Dude,
I'm just
he's got like a calendar man style tattoo. Look at it. Oh
yeah,
my god, his head's sewn on.
What the yeah,
hell?
Holy shit. What happened to him?
What's the tattoo say?
I think it says murderer.
It says Merka.
He's a murderer.
Yes, a murderer.
If you ever wondered why he was here,
yeah,
he's a murderer. They tattoo your crime on you. Ooh, this guy's kind of
that. Is it like before or after?
Oh, and his head's all shoot up too. Yeah, I think that guy, he's breathing.
He's breathing.
Yeah.
He's got a
despite
happy trail.
The fact his neck no longer works, yeah, he's totally fine.
His jaw is permanently implanted into his shoulder.
Nice. What's bat right. vision?
They took his skull off at one point, so.
Let's see. What was bat vision?
Is it clicking one of the
left
thumbsticks?
Bump, yeah.
Oh, left bumper, yep.
Do you remember the flash of that every time? Like that big white flash?
That?
Yeah, I don't remember that at all. Oh my god.
Chattering teeth.
Right.
That's a collectible.
Sure is. I remember that.
Yep. I remember missing like three
Fuck
of
you.
Them and being really pissed off.
See all the bats that come out? That means I did good.
Yay.
That means I did good, Dad. Yeah, go this way.
Mother, father, I miss you.
What was that? Oh, it was a mouse.
It was a rat, yeah.
I hate mice. I'm not a rat, man.
I'm best at rat, man. Warning. Security breach in
level B. Hi, guys.
Oh, fuck.
Let's just chill.
I like that any criminal is like, oh, yeah, I could totally take out Batman on my own without any sort of additional
Fly
weapons.
Fly a mile.
Well, I mean, it's kind of at a point where you're like,
I gotta
do
look at
I
this guy's head.
Fight him or do I just accept the punching in the face?
Look at this dude's head.
He's got some fucking mohawks, right?
He's got nubs.
Is that hair? I guess? It's
yeah.
like bone. Jesus Christ. Who are you? Why didn't you fight them?
I mean,
Eddie Berlow. What happened? You didn't see me just beat the shit out of them? Okay. You're lucky
to be I'm not supposed to be here. I'm just a catcher at a local baseball game. Door's jammed. I'll
try and get it open. Thanks, pal. Can
you hear me? I'm with Batman. I guess that was a radio.
I know. I thought it was a grenade.
Oh, there he's just slapping a grenade. No,
I work Point. Alone.
Do you want me to help you, Batman?
No.
Franklin, can you hear me?
I work alone, except for Robin and Batgirl and Robin and other Robin.
An Oracle.
An Oracle.
And Jim Gordon.
Jim Gordon on random occasions.
But then that completely
that dude
alone.
From the deli.
And then I mean, I'm also in Justice League with Superman and Flash and Wonder Woman.
Yeah.
Also,
and
ever heard of Alfred? Good, you're not
this
supposed to.
This one time, I couldn't unclog a toilet, so a plumber did it. I just can't.
But other than that, I work alone.
Oh, time to take out Zaz.
This is how you learn to be stealthy.
Hey.
Walk into the electric grid. Thank God,
it's Zaz. He's got Mike. Mike? Oh, no, not Mike.
Zaz oh man. Totally lost it.
Wait here.
You can't. Zaz lost it, huh? The guy who cuts, close. Like, the number he of victims into his own me. Body lost it.
I see anything that looks even a little bit like a bat, and this guard dies. Do you hear me?
Hey, it's gonna be really bad when he just sees, like, a shadow of a random bat.
Yeah.
Oh, Batman wasn't even here. He just killed that man for no reason.
Oh,
I'll fucking annihilate him.
All right, some of the first collectibles. I work alone.
Should I just glide kick him or should I jump down and get him?
Dude, glide kick his ass. Kick him,
yeah. All right.
Ow.
There you go.
Sup, Zaz?
Blind everybody.
Pow! Right in the back
it.
Of the head. Down my name is Long. Got to get close. Hey, Zaz.
Yeah. Oh. You okay down there, buddy?
Not for long.
Oh.
Yeah, oh, God. Yeah. Look at his fucking
achievement.
Torso.
Those hips, man.
Yeah, he like ripped him in half.
I've gotten 3 achievements so far already.
She has an impossible waist.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a terrible movie.
Yeah.
What?
I need Dollar Shave Club.
Yeah, I know. He's got some wicked stubble here. That's the closest that guy's
How
ever been
STDs
to a woman.
Think Harley Quinn has?
STDs? I don't know. I mean, really, she's only been with Joker, right? I mean,
so a lot,
then,
right? Yeah.
Oh, yeah, he's a little bit. Why is her cleavage so dark? Like, she's, like, shading in her boobs.
Contouring.
Yeah. Well, maybe, like, her makeup. You know, she gotta have that to make it look a little bit better for the Joker.
I guess so.
Doesn't the Joker just fucking hate her?
Kind of. He, like, hate loves her.
He's a total prick.
I'm here.
I work alone.
How about I do this quietly?
Oh, just like that.
Who are you? Come here. What's the button again? This. Oh. Like I'm gonna miss that.
Well done.
Okay. Bat vision going off.
Nah.
Oh, we're gonna watch these guys die.
No!
Oh no!
No!
The door extra shuts. Joker. What was that even for? That like didn't add a layer to it or anything.
Look at my cape. Are you gonna get
in there and help them back? Yeah, spin around.
Look at my cape.
I work alone.
Whoa, it can touch anything except me.
Oh, grapple?
It's cause I trained it that way.
Oh, okay, I'm on it. Batman away.
Batman away.
Oh, see now I'm doing the loud version.
Yeah.
Wham!
After this whole game, the AC guy comes. Who the fuck ripped?
Like, son of a
all
bitch.
The vents. Bitch. Joker's been planning. It's going to cost so much to fix.
Huh. Oh, that was close.
Hold on a little longer, Steve. Who's Steve? I'm
going to fall. Where?
He's up there. I don't think he ever falls. I waited like 10 minutes before I did it.
Like,
Steve's
go
got quite a grip.
Go ahead, Steve.
Steve, what are you doing up here? After the animal who did this.
Batman! Also that guy.
That guy?
Yeah, he's evil, but you gotta do it.
Oh, oh God.
Why is he evil?
Just look at him. Undo your bat vision.
Oh, he's a bad guy.
Like, yeah, bad guy. Oh, great. All I
need, Batman. I'm gonna let I'm you gonna die.
On your face.
All right.
Make you fall to the ground.
We all get one.
Yeah. And then he just immediately like, bam.
Oh,
God.
I couldn't have him causing trouble.
I'm gonna go this way.
Wait,
oh God! Ah!
Yep.
Fuck you! Ooh.
Nice counter.
Oh, that was cool.
God damn!
Oh, that was cool.
Like triple backflip to kick him in the fucking skull.
Oh!
Oh, mule kick. Call me Mule Man. See ya. Actually, don't call me Batman.
Mule Man would have way different powers.
I totally remember when the trailers for this game first came out and this guy was in it. People were like, oh, which villain is that? Like, who? Is that what Bane looks like? But no, that's not him.
Nope, that's just Frank.
I like that Batman's like not even looking at him. He's like, whatever.
Bring it, you dumb fuck. All right, see ya.
Doesn't he just like stroke out at a certain point? I can't remember what exactly you have to do to beat
him. Ow, he hit me with a wadi, and then I touched something electrical.
Ooh.
That's what I wanted to do. Give him the old razzmatazz.
Dazzle.
Give him the old razzmadazzle.
Yeah, does he just?
Don't you have to do like your thing over him?
I think later.
Your cape.
Oh!
Wow!
That's the second time he threw the same corpse at you two.
I mean, ha! Huh.
Hmm. Go punch
him. Throwing things at me.
I'm gonna punch him.
I'm gonna charge you.
I'm pretty sure he does just die, right, Matt?
I think he does. I don't know. He looks like a charger from Left 4 Dead.
There you go.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Oh my heart.
My fragile, fragile
My brain.
Heart.
My leg.
I won.
Now practice needs more practice.
Wow, they're just handing out achievements in
this.
Yeah, man. You fucking slut.
Batman, please, we use those.
Expensive monitors, Batman.
Batman, stop.
You only left a spring for like 5 1080s. You broke 3 of them already.
Stop. I know where I'm going. I'm Batman. Fuck your monitor.
Riddler trophy. Where, there it is. Yeah, I'm sure that's what you're standing on, right?
Yeah. All right. Now, what was I supposed to do? Batman, I put spinners on my wheelchair. Shut up, Oracle.
Batman, please.
Why are
those
you
are $400 this? Per monitor, and you're.
I got the Joker.
I can't wait for like
what's
the
in
next
there? Go in there.
Gotham City Council meeting. Like, well, we have to raise taxes because Batman broke every monitor in Arkham.
Yeah, I would have missed that one, but I'm coming here.
There's
a wheelchair on the floor.
Oracle was here. What are you doing?
Yeah, I scanned it.
No, you were next
missed.
To it.
Oh. Let's zoomed in.
I can follow traces of alcohol from Frank's bourbon in the atmosphere.
Oh, we
that's
knew
a good thing
that
he was
flask would come in handy.
That's not how it works.
Why
are you just taking photos?
Stop.
It's changing colors to search for the alcohol better. Purple is the best way to see alcohol, in case you didn't know.
We'll blame this on Frank.
Like the little one.
I work alone.
All right. Nice.
You got to follow out of the room.
I was just looking to make sure there was no, you know.
Yeah, monitors. I got you.
Wow, look at all that breath.
Guy breathes a lot. But he was carrying Gordon with him too, right?
Probably. Or dragging him. Oh, is this a bad guy? Oh, no.
No, it's an elevator. Oh, there are dead people up there.
Oh, my God, there are.
Maybe go to the other side over there.
It's a good thing we let them live.
I mean, one bullet would have solved this whole problem.
Oh, there it is. There we go. That's a good one.
Oh, yep. Crawl in the vent.
Oh, I'm going to fuck these people up.
Yeah,
I don't know if they're guards or what. They're going to
They're breakdancing.
No, that guy's just broken.
They threw down some cardboard.
Oh, yeah, scan that thing.
That's
like an audio log or whatever. Yeah. There you go.
Ah! Back
yeah,
out.
Fuck, listen to it.
Oh, man. Oh, boy.
Alright. Skeleton mode.
I should skeleton mode.
Yeah. I like the thought that these could be guards. And you're just like,
you're
fucking
beating the shit out of whoever it is.
Like,
they're all skeletons.
I'm afraid of skeletons.
I'm afraid.
It's really silly that I made a device that shows me only skeletons, because I'm terrified of skeletons.
Is that it?
I dressed like a bat.
Batman, what have you done?
His flashback. Oh, what's wrong with that guy?
Dropped an elevator. Oh my! Oh, that's just his elbow.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, I thought
that was his head.
Yeah, it was his head, yeah.
Like, what happened?
That guy
part
had some
lizard.
Quick unconscious rigor mortis.
Their death positions are pretty funny.
Yeah.
Ow! Oh, make it stop.
Please. What, fighting Batman? Oh, no! Oh!
Oh, nice and quiet.
These guys play for keeps, Jeremy. I'm gonna fucking kill you.
Oh, this is where you learn how to take people down without getting caught.
Oracle, they have guns. I'm scared.
That's not good.
Attached to a guard radio. It sounds like Joker's crew have got their hands on weapons.
I could have just told you that, Oracle.
I'll calibrate the
yeah, no shit.
To isolate armed henchmen.
I like how he's calibrating that shit, but it's like, shouldn't you already have kind of had that? You've been doing this for a while, right? Alright. So, get ready to see, like, the least, aware enemies you've ever seen. I'm just gonna take care of this guy.
When Batman comes down that hallway, oh boy, we're gonna get him, right, Frank?
Yeah, you got him, Bill. We're gonna really take him down. Bill?
Well, I'm Bill.
I'm Bill.
This is Bill.
This is Bill talking.
Nom.
Crunch.
Yep.
Snapped his neck.
Can you? You can batarang the cord, right?
Sure, yeah. Can.
Oh!
I don't kill. Gravity does.
How many left? Just that asshole?
Yeah.
I am the knight. Oh!
Fucking screaming going out.
Alright.
He's not too far away to get kicked in the face, though.
You're right. But I can do better than that.
Oh! Oh! I can do
I
better
am the
than
Batman!
That.
I am the Batman!
I am resistant to bullets, but not impervious.
Whoopsie.
Goodbye!
Had a bit of a whoopsie daisy.
That was a little louder than I thought.
Picked a whole bouquet of them. I am the knight!
Punch.
Alright. Now this last asshole, right?
Wow, he didn't hear any of that. Oh my god. Damn it, Steven, you're down.
Hungry, hungry Batman.
Right, the look on their skeleton when that happens is just incredible.
I like the broken teeth are actually on the ground. Dead end.
That's crazy. Oh, that's what's his name?
Yeah, that's alcohol breath.
All of the jello. Oh, it's terrible.
Did he touch you? Let me scan.
Untouched.
Untouched.
Upgrade.
Oh, yeah, you got another one.
Well. What?
That's more health, basically.
Oh, more health. Got it. Sure.
You want to do remote battering? Fly that around.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Oh.
Get off this channel.
I work alone.
Did you hear me earlier?
Eddie, get off the channel.
Eddie.
Eddie, come I on, need really? To use the internet. Get off the phone.
Ready for your first one?
No.
But be careful. Don't cut yourself on this sharply observed portrait.
Okay, so find a fucking portrait of Sharp. Right.
Yeah, it's like literally 5 feet away from you.
It's the thing on the guy's front, right? Oh,
yeah, it's like right there.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, boy.
I got it.
So you did it. Well done.
All right. Try and solve the answer to this riddle.
Did I riddle you?
Find this picture of a pony.
What is black and white and red all over? I'm spelling that E-A-D.
Over here.
I
clear the room.
I did nothing to help. I had an opportunity to kill the Joker, but I passed on it.
I thought that seems like more of your opportunity sort of thing. You should be the one. Like the commissioner.
Bowles is dead. Bowles is dead!
Oh, dude, you got a little scar. Good. On your suit there.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, no! Right on the bat!
What happened to- what did that? I'll look after
Maria. I don't know, but showed now. Up. I promise. Oh, he'll look after Maria.
Those TV screens!
Yeah, I met Batman today, honey. He's fucking crazy, as I learned.
He's literally insane.
Yeah.
You don't know Jack about Gotham.
That means Jack has to solve the riddle.
You think it's Jack Ryder?
Yep.
Oh, well, I mean, when you say it like that.
Hey, Jack Ryder's on the phone. Missed it. And that's it for the intro, right?
I
think so.
Like, because this is like a brand new area, isn't it?
I think like in a little bit you go right outside, yeah.
Okay, that would be a good stopping point.
Yeah, when you get outside, that's pretty good. Fuck that. Get out of the way.
Get out of the way, vent. I hate your kind.
It's covered in cobwebs at this point.
Yeah. No spiders, though. A lot of cobwebs, but no spiders.
Spider-Man.
All right, kick that open.
Pap. Pap.
It's nice purple outside.
Wait. There we go. Green. Oh, right. Yes. Give me a good view. Give me a good view.
And thumbnail. So, you got some on the camera.
Like there's lightning, but no thunder.
There's giant moon again.
Bam. There it is, gentlemen. Yep.
Why would they have a graveyard?
A prison.
next
prisoners
to the prison.
Die.
Are those supposed to be bats flying around?
What are you talking about? Where?
Down there?
Maybe.
I know.
Oh, this looks like
leaves. Oh, they're all leaves? In perpetual motion.
Achievement!
Hey! Born free! I'm Batman, and I make this noise. Born to be Batman. I'm Batman. Goodbye from Let's Watch. Goodbye.
Oh, she's great.
Oh, yes.
Oh, dude.
Oh, yes.
This guy's awesome.
Yo, what's up?
Look at those sandals. All right.
Michael, this is all you.
Have I missed something?
Oh, God.